from Brooks County, but I'm a member of the Lyons County Democratic Party. We have been successful in Brooks County. We've elected a 4-3 Board of Education chairperson, Dr. Nancy Derrick. And we were able to do that legally using the absentee ballot. The reason this was accomplished, we had to do it twice, is because we were determined that our future will not forever be determined by other people. We are stakeholders.